Reptile on the run. This morning, a Southwest Florida man's asking you to be on the lookout for a missing pet water monitor.
And this guy's going to be hard to miss. Kevin Hennings posted this on the Ask My Local Southwest Florida Facebook group. He says Poseidon got out of his outdoor cage last week and was last spotted in the Twin Eagles community in Naples heading west. So if you see Poseidon, please give us a call.